A card is selected, returned to the deck, shuffled, and then thrown into the air. The magician then snaps the exact card chosen by the spectator with a big long sword.
But who carries around a big long sword in this day? It wouldn't fit in your pocket anyway. So that is the reason why this trick is made. I present to you...